What's a scam that's become so normalized that we don't even realize it's a scam anymore?
Visine eye drops. They contain tetrahydrazoline, an ingredient known to cause shrinking of your blood vessels, making the eyeball appear more white. But after a while, when the effects wear off, patients end up with even redder eyeballs than they started with. This effect is known as rebound redness. They can also kill you if ingested. Follow for more tips from an eye doctor.